Hello everybody and welcome to this new video. As you can see, it's still black, but yeah, the 3DS just got a update, and it's pretty cool actually. So if it will just load the theme shop, look at that, that's awesome. You can actually change the theme of your 3DS right now. The theme shop is now open. Changing the theme lets you customize your home menu with various designs and sounds. So we can visit the shopping menu, change theme, and then you can actually, I just downloaded it, so it has to create the theme management information on the SD card. And simple red. That looks awesome. I got my other 3DS, I got the black theme. It looks awesome too. They actually have the theme shop where you can purchase some of your favorites. Well, Nintendo games like Zelda, Mario. There we go. Nintendo characters, geometric patterns, Super Smash Bros. Fighters. So yeah, that's awesome. Wait, let me check what's still on here. You have the Legend of Zelda: A Link Between Worlds, the Completely Yoshi, Completely Peach, Mighty Mushrooms, and Hanafuda. Don't know what's that, but and the geometric patterns. You get the, look at that. Chessboard, stripes, black, white, horizon, polka dots, stars. Let me actually get that, the stars, if I can. Let's just see if I can get them. Boom, 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 boom. Signing in, please wait. Let me just speed this up. Yes, okay, here we go. Agree. Shall I get this? Nope. Wait, I want to get the other one. I want to get the more characters. I'm gonna take the Legend of Zelda one, I think. Yep. That's the one that I want. Proceed to purchase. Here we go. Agree. Yes. Right. We'll speed this part up too if it takes too long. All right. Now let's get back to the home menu. Change theme. Here we go. This one. Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. Look at that.
Darts up 3D.
Nope. Alright, that's sick. Alright. I just wanted to show this to you guys, so that's the new update and it looks sick. So be sure to check it out for yourself. It's really cool. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Leave a like if you liked the video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!